Explain array blocking queue in Java concurrency collections. The array blocking queue class implements the blocking queue interface. It is introduced in Java 1.5. Array blocking queue is a bounded blocking queue backed by an array. This queue orders elements FIFO, first in first out. The head of the queue is that element that has been on the queue the longest time. The tail of the queue is that element that has been on the queue the shortest time. New elements are inserted at the tail of the queue, and the queue retrieval operations obtain elements at the head of the queue. This class supports an optional fairness policy for ordering waiting producer and consumer threads. By default, this ordering is not guaranteed. However, a queue constructed with fairness set to true grants threads access in FIFO order. Fairness generally decreases throughput but reduces variability and avoids starvation.